We've got about 3 days left over on that AK-47 fuel injector giveaway. The way you guys enter, if you don't think you've done so already, is you got to comment on one of my recent videos, as well as make sure that you're an active subscriber. With being subscribed, watching a lot of videos, leaving ratings, interacting with other people, everything it takes to be an interactive subscriber is how you're going to be able to be entered, as well as making sure you're commenting down below. That's very important to make sure to win that AK-47 fuel injector. So good luck on that. Don't forget to click like if you enjoy, and enjoy the video. How's my quad squad doing? It's the man, the myth, the legend, Quadmft here, and somehow I got sucked back into roulette over on csgoparadise.net. Thanks for hooking up CSGO Paradise. They're the homies. You guys can go ahead and check out this site down in the description below as well. And if you guys want some free coins on here, you can go ahead and use code QUADFREE. So what we're trying to do today is, you can see our balance. We started out at 5,000, which is equal to about $5 over on Steam. We're going to try and turn this into a knife. All right, guys. So we are going from nothing to a knife. We're going to drop 1,000 on green. Please, I'm telling you, man. 5k is not a lot to be going from a knife. Like I said, nothing. Oh shit, hit the mic. Nothing to a knife. So we're going to try and hit 1k on green. Also, if you guys don't like roulette on this site, if you're just not a fan of roulette in general, you guys can actually go ahead and check out coin flip as well. And another feature they have on the site, green. Give it to me, baby, right now. Go. Yes! Okay. We're actually in this. We're in it. We have a chance, man. We do. We actually have a chance. We hit the times 14. It was only a dollar, but that helps us so much with hitting it on green, with getting from nothing to a knife. So like I said, I'm going to go back-to-back on green, 1,000 on green, and then 2,000 on red. They actually have this, which is really cool. The longest red train has been 11 in a row, which has not been recent. The longest green train in a row has been 3. The longest black train in a row has been 12. So when you guys come on and say, holy crap, 7 blacks in a row, this is rigged, scam, hack. When you say things like that, red, yes, boom. Not that much. We still went up 1k. We're gonna try and basically wait it out until we can hit green again, because that would almost ensure that we could get from nothing to a knife. But like I said, they have this, so when you see that it's gone 12 blacks in a row, that's insane. We'll go 2500. That's a lot, but 2500 on red. I'll bank on the back-to-back reds. We'll clear that, and then we'll go 1k on green again, because we do always want to hit that 1k on green. So this is just proving to you guys how really crazy roulette can be and how awesome it really is. Mystery box as well. You guys know this. You guys can come on here. It's guaranteed 50 cents or 500 coins, so it's in my opinion a lot better. Red. Yes. Don't go to the block. Yes. Way better than opening up actual cases, because that is honestly, you can get a fucking 5 cent skin. We're up over 20k. We're doing really good. We'll go 1k on green, of course, and then we're going to stick with the red train, 3k on red. So like I said, mystery box is really, really awesome, because you can actually get stuff that's good, and you guarantee you will get something. I'm not going to do it right now because I want to stick to roulette, just because if we did do 2500 and we only got something for like 1k, that would put us down a lot. And when going from nothing to a knife, this matters a lot, so that's pretty cool. And if, like I said, if you don't like roulette, you can go ahead and do some coin flip or whatever, up to you guys. And you guys know, I think I already said it earlier in the video, you can use code QUADFREE. Not green, not gonna get my hopes up. Not even red, not gonna get my hopes up. Damn it, we dropped 3k on red. Okay, so we are back down to 16k, but we're still up, and we've over tripled our money, which is pretty good. So 1k green, there we go. And we'll do 3k again on, we'll hop on the black train. We'll go right for it. We're hoping for the black. If we don't hit green or black, we're still at 12.5k, which isn't bad. Don't get me wrong. That's not bad, man. We just want to hit the green. We just want to hit the green, baby. Whew, let's get some hype up in here. Let's get some hype. Get down in position. Pray to the black. Black, please. And we're going to hit black. Let's go, baby. I can't even imagine if we hit green. Oh, this could... No. That's red. Dang it. Fuck. Ugh. We're going to rip this from nothing to a knife, and we're going to fucking fail. God, I don't want to do that, man. The one time we actually get lucky and hit 1K on green, I'm not going to give that up. So I guess, fuck, man. We'll go back, and we'll go 2,500, because I don't want to do 3K, Ken. And we'll go back on red. Down to 9K, which is still 4K above what we started at. But we were at like over 20K earlier, which kind of sucks that we're at this now, because we really, really, really want to hit green. Oh, shit. What is happening? Oh my god. Some shit is going down outside. Come on. All right. Green, baby. Green, show me that Verde. Show me that red. Show me that red. Yes, that's easy red. No. Don't be black. Don't be... Okay. I never know with this site because I feel like it could like inch over. Yes, 5K on red, baby. 14K, that's pretty good. 1K on green again. Never abandon the green. We're going to go back-to-back reds, of course. 2,500 again. 2,500 on red, baby. Wow, just so good. So, wow, just G Fuel, man. Really just, you know, when you drink G Fuel, it actually makes you 10% sexier as well as 15% smarter. So, and using code QuadMFD on it actually makes you 5% luckier. So, if you're going to gamble and if you're going to do whatever you want in life, you got to use code QuadMFD. Fuck, man. Shit. Horrible example. Fucking bad. Damn it. Back to the K on green, and then we will hop right on the red. We are not going to abandon it. 3K on red. I kind of regret dropping 3K. Should have done 2K, but you know, man, the motto, scared money don't make no money. So we're going to hit this up. Come on, let's go. Ooh, that could totally be green. Oh, red. Yes, 3K on red. I'm happy we put 3K on red. I want to go big balla again, and I want to go hard on it, but we can't do that with nothing to a knife. We got to play it safe. I mean, we could just play it fucking insane and drop like the rest of our money on green, but that's kind of scary, to be honest. So 3K on red. I like the red. I do really like the red. Red's been hitting us up pretty well. If we hit 3K on red, we're going to do so well. We're going to... We're going to be far up. We're going to be really far up. If we hit either of them, if it's black, we're going to be really far down. And we might just have to punch ourselves in the head, which if you guys have seen my videos, I've done that before. And that's pretty painful. Not fun. So come on, man. Hit. Not green. Red. That's black. Damn it. Ah, shit. Damn it. Why do I do this? My parents would not be proud. 1K on green. And then we will finish it off and go not 4K. That's way too much. Fuck, not 4K again. 3K, we are going for the nothing to a knife, so we don't want to be playing it too risky. We got to play it somewhat safe if we're going to look to actually get the knife, because, I mean, if we do play it risky, then you have to, like, play it really risky and get really lucky. Like, the only way I could do that right now is if I drop, like, 4K on green. That would guarantee me the nothing to a knife, but nothing is guaranteed in the world of CSGO, so... Let's go, man. Nope, not green. We're hoping for the red. Red. That could be red. Yes, 3K on red. Whew. Still in the game, baby. Still in the freaking game. Back over 10K. Now, keep in mind, it may not seem like a lot to you, but so far we've doubled our money, so that's pretty good. 1K on green. Do not forget. Actually, 2K on green. We're doubling down, and then we'll go 3K on red again. So we are back down to 5K if we do lose, which would be really fucking shitty, but but we're going to hit. And it's not going to be shitty, and we're going to win, and we're going to do a dance when we win and hit on green this time. So watch. I'm watching you, wheel. Go in my favor. 1K green. No. Red. Okay. We still didn't make that much because we dropped 2K on green. I think that's only 2K profit, but 1K profit, actually. Whatever. 1,500 on green. That's quite a bit, actually. And then it keeps going a lot of reds, so I guess we'll keep riding the red, man. We'll keep on going. We are not going to abandon it, because you guys have seen in my other fucking videos when I abandon colors or abandon anything in any form of CSGO, it just turns out to fucking shit. And I regret it, and I hate my life. Fuck. Damn shit. Please. Oh, no. Not green. Red. Don't go. Stop. No, black. So, okay, we're going to play cool. 1,500 on green again. That is going to be our fucking savior, man. I'm telling you. 2K, red or black. Again, I just said don't abandon your shit. So we're going to keep on going red, baby. 15 seconds until we hit it, man. That's way too much time. These rolls should be every 3 seconds. Go. You know what would be a cool feature I just thought about with any form of roulette site, especially this one, would be if you could, like, say, if you could schedule out your next 30 rolls and say, 12th roll, I want to do 4K on black, 4K on red. Red. Yes. Or whatever. You know, I want to drop 1K on green on the 21st roll from now or whatever. You know, that would be so cool. And kind of like an auto better on like CSGO Crash or whatever, but sort of for roulette. So that's a good idea. And I already copyrighted it. So don't steal it from me, because you can't, because I already did it. So don't even try. Please. We will be getting a solid 21,000 coins when we hit on green. See, you notice how my wording works out, where I didn't say if, I said when, because we will. Because that's how it goes. So, oh, easy. Like I said. Go. Green. Come on. No. We're down. We're so down. 1,500 on green. Clear that. 2,500. Never forget the red, man. We're down to zero. We got to make shit happen right now. We got to do something to make this happen. Where is it? Where? Give it to me. The Bowie knife, Tiger Tooth. Grab the flip knife. Flip knife, Tiger Tooth. Grab a karambit. Come on, man. This is what I'm looking for. Nothing to a knife. Nothing to a knife. No matter what, if we don't hit it, we still have our knife. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Black. We're gone. We try. Fuck. God, I shouldn't rage with this shit in my hand. All right, guys. So that was almost a successful attempt. Or that was a somewhat... No, it wasn't successful, but almost close to a successful attempt on getting from nothing to a knife. Getting from 5K. We were up to 1 point over 20K, which we need about 40, 50, 60, 70, 80K for a knife. And we never happened to hit it. But we did get close and we had a good time. So if you guys want to try your luck over on csgoparadise.net and you guys don't want to put in anything, even though that's obviously going to be that's how you're going to get from nothing to a knife. But still, if you want to try and use my code QUADFREE and start out from there and maybe go to a knife, if you do hit a knife, tell me down in the comment section below or tweet me some proof on Twitter at QUADMFT, something like that, just so I could, you know, I want to see it. Not that I don't trust you guys. Some of you guys are pretty fucking crazy in the comments. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to click thumbs up down below if you did enjoy the video. That does help me out. Also, make sure you guys subscribe and join the Quad Squad if you haven't already. We just hit 90,000 subscribers. Thank you guys so much. We're closing in on 100K, that big old silver plaque, baby. Thank you guys for hanging out. Like I said, check out free Steam gift cards down below if you guys want to. It's been your boy Quad. Boom, 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 boom. Woo!